I'm good, guys. Yeah, I'm not even burned.
You need a chest x-ray first.
X-rays? Doesn't that cost extra? Okay, the surgery will put us 20 grand in the hole. My mom already works 3 jobs just to keep me in food and clothes. My mom's insurance, it only covers emergency room visits. My stupid bleb's a pre-existing condition.
If we called your mom, she would say, let's figure it out.
No, just let me out of here. If you tell my mom, I'll sue you guys, okay?
Okay, lie back. Let me check it for you. Legally, we can't force you to have treatment. What is this?
What did you do?
He has a penetrating chest wound. I mean, how do we miss this?
I didn't.
We gotta take a look in surgery.
No, I can't have surgery.
Dude, listen, it's an emergency surgery, so it's covered under your insurance. And anything else that we find in there. You understand?
Yeah.
All right, Kadri, send off pre-op labs and book an OR.
Dr. Karev.